have a chance. Tomorrow I'll keep a beat and repeat yesterday's dance. Yo, this song will never be on the radio. Even if my clique would have picked and the people would have vote, it's a few the proud and the emotional. Yo, you, bulletproof and black like a funeral. The wonder around us is burning but we're so cold. It's a few the proud and the emotional. I'm feeling local, I've been around, I've seen the streets, you're walking down.
A shadow to dissipate at me, spirits in the dark awaiting. I will let the wind go quietly, I will let the wind go quietly.
Catastrophe at my kitchen sink. You don't know what that means, because a kitchen sink to you is not a kitchen sink to me. Okay, friend, are you searching for purpose? Then write something, yeah, it might be worthless. Then paint something, then it might be wordless. Pointless curses, nonsense verses. You'll see purpose start to surface. No one else is dealing with your demons. Meaning maybe defeating them could be the beginning of your meaning, friend.
What's inside of me? Don't forget about me. Don't forget about me. Even when I doubt you, I'm no good without you. No, no.
As this man disappears, as we know, do me a favor and try to ignore as you watch him fall.
Wish we could turn back time to the good old days. We have a list of people that we would take. A bullet for them, a bullet for you, a bullet for everybody in this room. But they don't seem to see many bullets coming through. See many bullets coming through. Metaphorically, I'm the man, but literally, I don't know what I do. I'd live for you, and that's hard to do. Even harder to say when you know it's not true. Even harder to write when you know that tonight, there were people back home who tried talking to you, but then you ignored them still.
I can feel your breath. I can feel my death. I want to know you. I want to see. I want to say hello.
I am not as fine as I seem. Pardon me for yelling, I'm telling you, green gardens are not what's growing in my psyche. It's a different me, a difficult to beast, a feasting umber down trees. Freeze frame, please let me paint a mental picture portrait. Something you won't forget, it's all about my forehead and how it is a door that holds back contents that make Pandora's box contents look non-violent. Behind my eyelids are islands of violence. My
mind desperately to run through the sand as I hold the water in the palm of my hand, cause it's all that I have and it's all that I need, and the waves of the water mean nothing to me, but I try my best and all that I can to
release me from the present. I'm obsessing on these questions, why I'm in denial that they tried this suicidal session.